That's the Fontana de Trevi that is following me even today. With the cascata and the cold water. I've had a wonderful life in Hollywood.
And she said, I've never heard anyone sing that song like that, except Frank. And I'm thinking, Frank? But then putting two and two together, Frank must have been Frank Sinatra.
My first husband was an alcoholic.
E una notevole folla si è raccolta in Palazzo Vecchio, ove i due divi hanno unito i loro destini. Data cotanta madre, auguri di figlie femmine.
Anita was one of seven children. She had one sister and five brothers.
The first time I went to America, really, was when I won the Miss Sweden contest in 55. No, 51. Sorry. And I was invited to the Miss American contest in Atlantic City.
She was tall, lanky, blonde, with a nice breast.
I said, my nose is the one I was born with, and my teeth are the same. There's nothing wrong with them. My name is my family name, and I'm very proud of it. Bye-bye. But that's always been my dream, to have a farm. Up to this time, Julieta believed that we had a relationship. We had a relationship with two friends, not sexual. I enjoyed terribly much to work with Fellini in La Dolce Vita. Because it was romantic, charming. I don't know what else I can mention besides the dreams and dreams.